the goalpost. Take another look at it again. Sergachev gets leverage on him, pulls him back, and it's the right. Oh yeah, look. Oh, that's it. You can see his right foot gets it up against the goalpost, and thank goodness those nets move. Way back in the day, they did not.